family came from New York area, and yeah, we'll stop. We can pause, take some pictures if you want. And they realized their neighbors had candles in their windows, and this fellow was used to having this. So there. And apparently Mr. Thompson at the other end of the block that we first saw sort of caught this fellow's enthusiasm, and he's out, Mr. Thompson, I think, has outdone this guy. But isn't this nice? Don't you understand why I don't like to call it tacky life?
Look at the geese.